Hello. In this video, we will see how to assign permission to user roles in BMC Helix Portal. BMC Helix Portal is the launchpad for all your licensed BMC Helix services. It provides a set of integrated products and shared common services from a single unified view. As a tenant administrator, access the user management services from the user access menu to set up role-based access control for the integrated products. You can create individual users and user groups locally in the Helix Portal console, or sync the users and associated user groups from external sources by using the LDAP Sync Agent utility. You can then assign them to roles. The out-of-the-box roles contain a group of permissions that you grant to a set of users. These permissions are inherited from the integrated products. Note that you cannot create new permissions. User role in BMC Helix Portal is a combination of permissions from different services. For example, the Automation Engineer role of BMC Helix Intelligent Automation combines all permissions of Intelligent Automation Service. It also includes permissions of Identity Management Service to create and manage access keys and view users. This combination gives them the correct permissions to work on all regular aspects of Intelligent Automation. Permissions let you control how users interact with BMC Helix Portal and the integrated products. For example, the reporting admin role has the access to create, edit, and view dashboards in BMC Helix dashboards. Specific permissions can be assigned to users, depending on their role in the organization. Now, we'll look at how, as a tenant administrator, you can assign permissions to a custom role. For this demo, let us consider you have created a role, consumer, and you want to provide permissions to create and manage access keys and view dashboards. Log into BMC Helix Portal and navigate to Roles and Permissions. Search for Consumer and click Edit. From the list of permissions, expand the group list and select the permissions. You can only assign existing permissions while creating or editing roles. For a detailed list of the permissions available in BMC Helix Portal, see the online documentation. To access the documentation, click the link provided in this video's description. That's it. Thanks for watching.